let's crash the net with what is trending today in the NHL. We've got a trade on our hands, gentlemen. This is from the Dallas Stars. Big Rig returns to Big D. The Dallas Stars have acquired defenseman Jamie Oleksiak from Pittsburgh in exchange for a 4th-round pick in the 2019 NHL Draft.
Yeah, well, they get a player back that they certainly know. They drafted him, and played well, I thought, Billy, in Pittsburgh during his time there. And now they get him back in exchange. I think it's for the same price.
Is it the exact
same
pick? So everyone gets back their original pieces.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Well, he's a little bit older, a little more experienced, has a little bit of a different experience playing in the East and playing with the Penguins in their style. And, you know, for the Dallas Stars, again, they get somebody they're familiar with, get size. And for Pittsburgh, it opens up a little cap space, right? Mm-hmm. Because he was 2.1 against the cap this year and then the following 2 years. So it gives Jimmy Rutherford a little opportunity to do something.
At the deadline.
At the deadline.
Which he loves to do. Oleksiak, the Big Rig. Also, too, don't forget, Justin Schultz getting ready to return in a week or two. He's a key cog on the defense, of course. So once he backs in there and you're all healthy on D, maybe Oleksiak is a healthy scratch for the Penguins. But it's all about that salary cap flexibility, and you know Rutherford loves to do things at the deadline.
Oh, yeah.
Well, you mentioned the health of the Pittsburgh Penguins. This deal comes on the heels of Mark Methot having season-ending surgery on his left.
Yeah, so
that's
Dallas
a factor
Stars,
in here, I'm sure, for Dallas.
Yeah, they're trying to shore up. I mean, a wise man told me a long time ago when it comes to getting going down the stretch, you never have enough defensemen to play because you do have injuries. You have a lot of things to factor in. So I'm sure for Dallas, they get a guy they know well. They can plug him right in. And familiar with the area, really, too. He can just kind of slide back in to his old life.
Yeah, he won't have to deal with some of the other factors that happen during a trade when you move to a new city for the first
time. New guys.
New team, new systems. He'll be a little bit familiar with what's going on.